All right, this is a great technique. I call it like remote trip swing. And it's really good, especially when you're working from the bucket truck and you need to swing a limb out from over a building like this. And the only way it's going to swing is towards the bucket. You can't get it from the other side to make the cut. You can see why I wouldn't want to be anywhere near that cut when the piece let go, because the whole piece swung back right where the bucket would have been.